Hey folks, so today we are at Imperial Palace's East Garden, which is also called as East Imperial Palace Garden. It's a cherry blossom season. Today is 1st April 2023. Thousands of tourists has come, especially for cherry blossom season. The trees have already bloomed and now the foliage part starts. This particular garden is pretty famous for international tourists. It just doesn't contain only cherry blossom. You will see hundreds of varieties of flowers in this garden. Hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.